unlock the art of excellence through training and habituation. Remember, it's not virtue that drives right action, but right action that breeds virtue. We become what we repeatedly do. Aristotle knew it, now you do too.